Hi, welcome to our Q&A session. We get many questions from our customers, and today we are going to answer, how do blue light blocking glasses improve your sleep? Blue light is light that is emitted from electronic devices such as computers or phones. Staring at artificial blue light too often affects your entire system, your eyes, neck and back, serotonin levels, and overall health. It also affects your circadian rhythm if you stare at devices too often at night, which is your body's natural clock that lets you know when to sleep and wake up. The result of this is that you may find that you have restless sleep, you have a hard time going to sleep, or you have a hard time waking up due to fatigue. Nearly 70% of adults experience digital eye strain as a result of increasing use of digital devices. Cumulative exposure to artificial blue light can contribute to vision problems such as cataracts and age-related macular degeneration. Gunnar lenses block high-frequency blue light emitted from digital devices to protect our eyes. The lens focusing power allows you to focus on screens and minimizes eye muscle fatigue. It is important to consider blue light blocking glasses such as Gunnar if you have a lifestyle that is digitally focused in order to protect your eyes and prevent long-term damage. Send some more questions our way and take a look at our playlist to see what we've already answered. If you're still left wondering, send us a message through Facebook or Twitter or comment on our YouTube channel and we'd love to give you some more answers. Until next time, remember to take care of those eyes, and from all of us here, be smart and buy smart.